Hi.
Hello.
Hello. We are from group 6, LAX 2045, Seeds of Motivation. And currently we are doing our discussion number 6.
Which is the last video.
Yes. We are going to discuss about the last video, the motivational video that we have made. So, my name is Nabila Zakwan, matrix number 2045.
My name is Nushamika Bintabirde, matrix number 194614.
My name is Ni Irauda, matrix number is 192610.
My name is Sharifah Fatin Kisatina, matrix number is line. My matrix number is 194260.
Hi, I'm Muhammad Fakhruddin Bin Zaidi. My matrix number is 19183.
Hi, my name is Rusna Bintabirde. My matrix number is 193819.
Alright. Okay, so let's start our discussion on the previous motivational video. So who would like to start first?
Alright, before we start discussing on the video itself, let us discuss on our personal experience on making the video. So, the video we chose to do is the theme on self-motivating, which we done it with the format of interview, so that we don't really have to do much acting. And we would like the video to be natural and spontaneous. So Fatin, what do you feel about
the experience
on how we done the video?
The questions that were asked, what do you feel about it?
Yeah. I think the questions asked was a really good question. And I think the answer from us is also a sincere answer. It's come from our heart. And I think it's a good experience for all of us. It's my opinion.
I think the answer for the question has no right or wrong, and it is actually based on our own self. So, and also the questions are meant to actually motivate that interviewee.
Yes, I think the questions were there to remind us about what's the good trait that we have. That despite having difficulties and hardship, there are good things that we should be grateful.
How about you, Rosa?
Okay. As for me, how we do the video by interviewing one by one made us give our own answer, and then making all the answer for that question different. For this, if we do it like this with many people, then our answer will influence, we don't get the chance to think of our answer, so we don't get to be honest.
The interview was intimate because it was a one-on-one without any audience surrounding us. How about you, Usna? You mentioned before that you are not a very open person. You like talking to yourself.
For me, I think the interview session is kind of
personal.
Personal, because it's like Bell said, like one-to-one interview, so we can become true ourselves. Maybe I can open a bit, because only one-to-one, I think it's kind of
you feel comfortable to share.
Yeah.
It's like counseling session for me. It feels like that, but it's not a counseling session.
How about you, Shafiqa?
It is very calming for me. As we have, we get to express our feelings, our opinion, views, and
to be really honest, I like the format very much.
Yeah.
And I think it could actually affect others personally who watch the video.
Okay. what about the content of the video? Have you guys, must have watched it, right?
Yes.
So what do you think about it?
I think the duration of the video is not enough
short,
because
yeah.
It's too short.
Yeah.
So I think if it's longer, we can add more questions.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we can express more. Probably increase the time maybe.
Yeah.
Because 3 minutes is not enough.
What's more?
I actually have to increase my phone
yeah.
By then.
Yeah,
I
was the first person. I was like, oh.
It was very dark, but then
yeah,
we picked a
very
close place so that it'll be quieter.
It'll be more
but, yeah, I think maybe for the next video, for interview, they should have some proper lighting up so that people can be clearly seen. You know? I kind of agree with Rudy since she said that the video is too short.
Yeah.
And actually, if the video is longer,
there will be more content.
Yeah, there will be more content, and it actually can touch us once.
Yeah,
touch us.
We can talk like something more private.
Yes.
Maybe we can share our
experiences.
Basically, the only thing that we talk on that video is what actually we like about us. Maybe by extending the video, we can actually talk more on how we did anything like that. Then
should we discuss about the overall experience of this class?
Oh,
right.
Sure.
Yeah. So overall experience?
You guys want me to start first?
I
guess this LAX is relaxing and it does not make us rush to any place. And what I can see from other groups that involve with LAX, they kind of have problems with deciding the time to meet, and we actually are blessed since we did not have that kind of problem. And yeah,
for me, I think this last the last assignment for our own video, we have advantage because as I would suggest just now, we want a longer time, right? But if another LAX, they will probably 3 minutes probably enough for them, and maybe too long. So I think this LAX make us want to
do more
to motivate people.
No, do more the assignment.
No, she meant that this LAX encourages us to do more instead of other LAX.
Long the video. Okay. I would have based on previous legs, I would say that I like these legs more because we literally have no preparation before coming to this class, so everything that we do is
based on our experience.
Yeah.
It's not that we did not prepare, it's just that we did not heavily prepare for that video, so it does not really burden us.
Everything that
much.
Every opinion that we gave was not
scripted.
It was not scripted.
Most from that.
As for me, I think this LAX, sense of motivation, is the most beneficial LAX, I think, because it involves motivating people. I think it's
motivate yourself.
Yeah, motivate ourselves as a student. And for me, I'm really grateful because we are classmates, so it's easy for us to set time, places. So
From this LAX, I got to know some stuff about my classmates.
Yeah. So, well, I exposed myself. Basically,
it was interesting. Why do I do with this information?
Insert evil laugh.
Okay, so
how
stuff?
About you?
I watch, like, to watch motivational video, like,
by your own, in your free time.
But because of this LAX, I got that opportunity to watch it, and
will you continue?
Yeah, sure. Because I think the video is kind of interesting and makes me more motivated and give me strength.
For me, this LAX made me realize that there are many ways for you to motivate yourself, not by just reading books or anything. You can
get motivation from your surroundings.
That's one thing, and I think you have to know more about yourself first, then you can motivate yourself.
Because at the end of the day, you have yourself.
Yes. You die alone.
Yes.
Okay. So, is there any last word before we end our last group discussion?
Final farewell.
I know it's not much, but I hope for whoever watches our video will feel motivated and gain something.
For any first years that are watching this,
we survive.
Yes, 3 years. We are in our 3 years.
Yes.
So
you can do it.
Yeah.
There's always people who will understand.
We die alone, we are not alone.
Before I end the video, how about you, Rudy?
Say something.
Okay.
About this LAX or what?
Yes, say.
About yourself, you can talk. What do you like?
What do you like about yourself? People to follow you anywhere?
Yeah, ID username.
You
want to
promote something?
Promote, yes. Love yourself. Listen to the whole album. Yes, thank you. Bye.
Yes, thank you.
Oh, no. Okay, for me, be good to yourself, be good to others, and pray hard. That's all. Thank you. Bye.